best. You can be the King Kong banging on your chest. You can beat the world, you can beat the war. You can talk to God, go banging on his door. You can throw your hands up, you can beat the clock. You can move a mountain, you can break rocks. Hi guys, welcome back to another Black Ops 2 video. Today, I'm just going to be doing Plaza Kill Confirmed. No best class setup. I'm going to play this so that helps. You can be on the holocaust. I'm walking the AN94. No press builds I have if you watch the video. Hope you enjoy. Hard to do it when you can't control your aim, because we must mess up. I should have used my other one because it won't push down, it won't scope. It will a little bit and then it will stop. So actually I could switch. Better work. I need to put the song on, but I can't. I got skills. No, I don't. What am I supposed to do? Let's see, what song can I put on? You can be the good. Try and pick the old song. Getting shy.
okay. The night came for
in a 1814 we took a little trip along with Colonel Jackson down the mighty Mississippi. We took a little bacon and we took a little beans and they caught the bloody British in a town in the morning.
Fired our guns and the British came from.
There wasn't as many as there was a possible.
I think this ain't copyrighted, but it is old. Well, I guess, nothing I can do, it's in the video.
And there must have been 100 of them beating on the drum. They stepped so high and they made the bugles ring. We stood beside our cotton fields and didn't say a thing. Fired our guns and the British kept them going. There wasn't as many as there was a while. We fired once more and they began to run. Down the Mississippi to the Gulf of Mexico. Old Hickey Gray said we could take them by surprise. If we didn't fire muskets till we looked them in the eye. We held our fire till we seen the faces well. Then we opened up the squirrel guns and really gave them well. We fired our guns and the British kept them coming. There wasn't as many as there was a while ago. Fired once more and they began to run. Down the Mississippi to the Gulf of Mexico.
Getting lucky. Oh gosh, I thought it was. No, there it goes. Okay, I got that heavy. And now. Okay. Should be coming.
The song we're gonna do right now was released on Christmas Day of 1967, originally. It's written by Boudelot and Felice Bryan about a beautiful spot just out of Gatlinburg, Tennessee. And on February the 15th, 1982, this song was voted by the General Assembly of Tennessee as one of their official state songs. And we were very fortunate to be the first group to have the first record on this. And since then, it's been recorded over 100 times. And we look back on dear old Rocky Top.
I'm using YouTube on my DS just to do this,
Stay home to me. Oh,
It's going to get in there. That's a darker.
It's one of the all-time best-selling records in the history.
There you go. It was 16 tons, guys. What the heck? I'll do it.
Thank you.
thing. Okay, guys. Hope you enjoyed this video. That's me coming back to Black Ops. That was my redemption of it, basically. I would have had John play with me, but he wasn't on Mr. Crackers. So yeah, guys. Hope you enjoyed. Have a wonderful week. Of course you won't, because some people's in school, people's in work. Awful times. Especially school. That's prison. It is. We get crappy food, everything. You might say your food's good. Well, good for you. Our food's awful. But yeah. Hope you guys enjoy. And see ya probably later for another video. Bye, guys.